Good morning everyone. Today we'll be doing social studies standard 5 and we'll be starting with the topic revision work of chapter 2. In this slide children, you all can see I have given some internal questions from chapter 2 which you need to write in your notebook. Questions as well as answers both should be there. So number 1 Roman 1 you have to write question answers and then you have to write the answers along with it. I am going to discuss the answers. So question 1 is name the 3 periods of the prehistoric time. So you are going to write from the very first page, that chapter, the Stone Age chapter 2 page number 6, you are going to write from there. There are 4 given, but the 4th Chalcolithic is the part of Neolithic only. So we will write first three, that is Paleolithic Age or Old Stone Age, then Mesolithic Age or Middle Stone Age, Neolithic Age or which is also known as New Stone Age. So this is the answer to the first question. Second question is describe the mere accident of discovery of fire. So how did it take place? You have to write from page number 6 only. It is starting from the bottom part and then you can see it is continuing in page number 7 also, first paragraph. The striking of 2 pieces of stone while making tools produce a spark which when came in contact with dry leaves burst into flames. This is how, this was a mere accident, how they came to know about the discovery of fire. Then in the third question, what are microliths? You will get in the same page, page number 7, where Mesolithic Age is there. Under that part, you can see the second paragraph of that paragraph, that part. That is, man now started making smaller, sharper and more efficient tools. And you know what happened? Just because of their size, these tools were called microliths. Micro means small and lith means stone. So this you can write in microliths. So fourth question is what is Neolithic Age mainly known for? So this part you will get in page number 8 where Neolithic Age is given. In that part, in the very first paragraph of that part, you'll get that this age is better known for the discovery of agriculture, making of fine pottery and invention of wheel. Then in the fifth question, write down 3 ways in which man used animals in Neolithic Age. I have already discussed in our online class also that animals such as like oxen, horses, donkeys help in transportation. That is in page number 8 you will get right hand side bottom part. Then second part is goats and cows supplied man with milk. Then he also got wool from sheep to protect himself from cold. So these all are the ways in which man used animals in Neolithic Age. So why did the early man use to keep pots when they buried the dead? That part you will get in the religion part in page number 10. The bottom part from the left hand side. The early man believed that the death was a journey to another world. So when they buried dead bodies, what they used to keep? Pots, weapons. Why? Which they believed would be required in the other world. They thought that it will be required in the other world. That's why they used to keep over there. They thought that it is a journey to the next phase of life. That's why they used to keep. What was the reason for which man started worshipping forces of nature? What was the reason behind that? That also you will get in religion part. Actually what happened in the very first part, you can see the rising and setting of sun. And then reason behind the thundering, lightning, these all things, they did not know any reason behind that. So they started fearing these natural forces. And they also thought the disease from which they suffered was just due to God's anger. So these all were the things just to please God or to bring peace by ending war. They tried to pacify God's anger through prayers. This was the reason why man started worshipping forces of nature. Here in this slide you see some internal fill in the blanks and true false. These also along with the questions you have to copy it down in your notebooks. First is Dash found copper useful for making various tools and ornaments. The answer to which will be artisans, A-R-T-I-S-A-N-S. Then number 2 is man is a dash animal. It will be man is a social animal. Number 3 is the dash of wheel brought many changes in the life of man. So the answer will be invention. And in the invention of wheel brought many changes. Number 4, Neolithic age is also called the dash stone age. So it will be new stone age. In Chalcolithic age, man used both dash and dash tools and implements. So the answer will be stone and copper. Then comes true or false in the third part, that is number 1, Neolithic age was also known as old stone age, which is false because it is known as new stone age. The iron age began in 1500 BC in India. It is false again because iron age began in India in 1000 BC. So it's given 1500, it's false. That's why we'll write over here false. The statement is false. Now children, you need to copy down each and everything and do the revision thoroughly.